similar question. What is the quintessence? What is the essence? What is the summary of his teaching? What is the summary of his teaching? We don't know. Because we have got our own information. Because we are busy in telling when we came and how we experienced, how we got the ticket reservation. Miracle of Baba. Nobody is teaching. How am I interested in your train reservation? Maybe miracle to you, not to me. I also feel sorry because you are in the mood of everybody speaking about yourself. Not that. What is the essence of the teaching of Baba? He said, the theory of non-dualism, Advaita is my teaching. Meaning, you are God. God is not separate from you. God is not elsewhere. You are God. You are the reflection of God. You are the personification of the divine. Then naturally, people like us will put questions. Of course, with no regrets, I can give you my own personal example or illustration, which I don't want it to be repeated to anybody. When he was telling, you are God, you are God, somehow he said, Swami, it's difficult to believe that I am God. And he made everybody laugh at my cost. What he said was, if you are not prepared to believe that you are God, come and believe that you are a buffalo, he said. You are a he-buffalo, believe that at least now. When I am saying you are God, you say that you cannot accept it. Come and accept you are a he-buffalo. Everybody laughed. Then somebody said, Swami, you say you are God, good to hear that. But how is it possible? How is it possible? How we accept that? How we experience it? How to realize it? Then Swami gives the answer. How long would you like to remain in kindergarten stage? KG, LKG, UKG. How long would you like to remain in nursery level? How long would you like to continue in high school stage? How long would you continue in undergraduate courses? Don't you like being admitted to a university? Don't you like to go to higher class? Would you like to learn alphabets at the age of 40 also? Learning alphabets, A for apple, B for biscuit, at the age of 40. Then what do you tell him? A boy, try next life. It's too late. So similarly, Swami says, how long would you like to live in the primary stage of dualism, Advaita? In dualism, you feel that God is separate from you. You are separate from God. But dualism, no doubt, is a school of philosophy, which is the beginning stage. Good. Yeah, because you have faith in God, you believe Him. First step. And then Bhagavan says, it doesn't end there. It's not be all and end all. Because spirituality is an onward, forward, continuous journey. Then what is the next one? You begin to say that I am serving Him. I am serving Him. I am experiencing Him. I am learning about Him. I am trying to be close and closer, near and nearer to Him. This is qualified non-dualism or visishtadvaita. The college level. Then Swami says, the final university level, where you feel that I am God. I am not different from God. God is not anywhere else. This is the quintessence of Baba's message. Maybe difficult to understand, more difficult to accept. But you know what he said? I believe all of you. I have trust in everyone, but no one has trust in me. No one believes me. I believe you, you don't believe me. I trust you, you don't trust me. Why? Why? The reason is, I know that I'm in every one of you. Therefore, I trust myself, because I'm in you. You have no trust in me because you do not know that I am in you. I know that I am in you, so I trust you. You do not know that I am in you, so you don't trust me. So Advaita's level of understanding is to feel him, experience him in such a way that this I-ness is gone. This identity, this individual identity, ego, is totally gone. Then one can see one's own self as the true reflection of the Divine Master. That's what non-dualism, Advaita, meant. Promotion, higher level, quintessence of Bhagavan's message.